Finally, an entertainer who's always putting it there and taking it off again, the famous Stetson. And Junior's following in Father's footsteps, or rather headgear. Slow it up a bit, son, will you? Right. Yes, Dad, it certainly makes you think, don't it? And look at this clever stunt. A sort of topper in reverse, if you see what I mean. Pa Stetson did this trick first at a fair when they asked him whether he'd have cigars or nuts. It's on nuts. But what's Junior? He doesn't smoke cigars yet, at least so far as Dad knows, but he can certainly box cleverly. Keep your eye on the middle one. It isn't easy, they say, to cross hands when you're playing the piano, but it's a darn sight harder when you're juggling with cigar boxes. Try it and see. Good show, son. You must have had a good teacher. Eh, Pop?